Today, I'll be showing you how to make two redstone doors you should know how to make. The first one on the list is this redstone door. Step on the first plate, but it's gonna open like that. And then, I'll teach you how to make it. So guys, this one, you're gonna want to do, put this one here, here, and these wooden blocks, you're gonna want to break it. Put it down, so that means, what you want to break. So you guys want to do this, redstone, break one block, put redstone there. So these two don't connect, and then up one block, redstone, down one block, redstone, and up, redstone, up one block, redstone. And after that, I'm actually done with this side now. See? Now both of the door opens. This one's side. I already kind of did this side. So on this side, I'm gonna want to put redstone and the repeaters in the front. Like that. So, to do this, there you have it. And heading to the second one is gonna be this. It's hidden. You can make a hidden one. Now I'll show you how to make it. So guys, in this build, there's a redstone torch right here. Press it and put a block on top of here. Put a block on top of here. First one behind it, one block down, and I keep going. Peter's facing that way, redstone, and then Peter's facing that way, and then redstone all the way. One block up, and one block up, and then that, and then do the same thing to the other side, and then do that, same thing to the other side, and then do that.